determined. We can have another look at the start. The onboard camera inside the pole sitter Jean-Philippe Dayraut's car.